Hey again. Point two is now on the air as I continue to share my entire Columbia Pictures collection in celebrating the studio's 100th anniversary this year. We last left off in point one with my 1989 Good Times VHS release of The Mountain Men. Now it's time to press on with part two, as I'll show the next few titles I have for this video, starting with and this is a 1980 comedy directed by Robert Zemeckis, for those who are wondering. And this is recorded off from Encore as I checked the opening to this tape. Won't be saying anything about recorded tapes, though. And both tapes are printed on the 39th week of 1998. And since this is a later pressing, there is no bonus material on the second tape. Would like to give you proof on that. As well, this is the English dubbed and Panascan edition of the film. Excuse me just a moment. Here we go. Gee, having to do double tapes can be a little tricky. escape. Which, well, also includes the deleted sequence at the conclusion of this tape. We'd like to give you proof on as well. And there is a print date, of course. May 3rd, 1996. And this is a Good Times VHS release, so we all obviously know what it will have at the end. The 10th week of 1997, a much later pressing of the 1993 VHS release. This is a 1986 drama directed by Martin Ritt, as recorded off Encore, as I check the opening to this tape. Thank you. not much else to say when it comes to recorded tapes, Phil. The 9th week of 1995. And this copy doesn't have any previews, because I believe this copy is version 2, as I like to give you proof on.
I'll stop right there. Collection momentarily.